He was inspired, he is inspired by Christian and tradition with folklore and handicrafts. And he's worked for Emilio Pucci, but he's mainly had his own fashion company and his own lines. I love these old paintings, especially this one. This is Antoine Raspail, La Famille de Pain, 1790. I wish I had a better phone, iPhone 14, but I don't, so I'm sorry, you know, I'm doing this really with my very little means. Very cheap phone. And all broken as well, so I hope you don't. I hope you forgive me, but it's a lot of work, you know, that I'm doing, and I don't get any, I don't get many views, and I don't get many subscribers. I mean, I'm not getting viral by doing this, so, you know, it's a work of love. This book is very beautiful, and as usual, I found it in the library. Look at this. It's all gold. So, but, you know, these are his designs. I mean, he's a living artist. Inspired by old things. Actually, he's from Arles in the south of France, and he studied in Montpellier, and then he studied in Sorbonne. So, you know, he's from the south, and he has these pictures that are very southern oriented.